I am sitting in a room full of fucking idiots. You dumb motherfuckers!
You know what you did? You take Johnny O'Rourke's kid and you put him on as general organizer, pay him 36 fucking grand at the same time, you let him sell insurance to his fucking father's... To his fucking father's locals! Damn it! How do you do that? How stupid can you be? That fucking cocksucker Kennedy has got his nose up my ass everywhere I go!
You don't know that they're hounding me.
They're looking at everything I do, and you let this happen in public? You're giving it to him!
I'm going to jail. You understand? I'm going to prison. Because of you. You dumb motherfuckers. This is what you wanted. You wanted to put me in jail. Tell me now. So I can kill you. Right here. Right here!
Where are you going?
I mean, where am I going? I fucking quit. That's where I'm going.
What are you quitting for?
But wait, you're gonna call me a motherfucker? You could talk to them like that. You can't talk to me like that.
No, that didn't apply to you. What are you saying? No.
You gotta let me know it didn't apply to me. I'm standing right there.
I didn't even see you standing there.
I was standing right there, Jimmy. What are you talking about?
But it didn't apply to you. What else can I say?
You got a problem? You pull me aside. Yeah. You don't insult me. Then you say it didn't apply to me.
Well, how am I gonna pull you aside? I didn't even see you there. Oh, come on, Frank. You know me better than that. You just know me better than that. Please. Come on. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be all right. Come on. Come on. Why would I ever say anything like that to you? I'm controlling everything. Don't worry about it, but certainly. You know. Come on. Okay, guys.